For this bench press, we're actually gonna rest the bar on this rack at the bottom here. So you're gonna pull down nice and controlled, rest the bar for a second or two, and then focus on moving the bar as fast and as powerfully as you can on the way up. So we're working on that, that speed and that power from that bottom position there. So you're gonna grip the bar like usual, eyes right underneath the bar. Grips nice and tight, reach to the sky to start with, and then control it, nice control on the way down, rest at the bottom, and drive. Control it, rest, drive.